Hi, we are watching the series of website learning. Now we are in the last step. We are going to upload the edited PHP files to the new website. So before uploading the files, make sure you have replaced the website name, old website name, with the new one. And once it is completed, then come to your cPanel, click on FTP accounts. Then here, if you click here, you can get the FTP details here. Then add the details to FileZilla. Now click on Quick Connect. You can see it is connected. Now click Ctrl A, right click here, click Upload. Now see the condition of the website. Website.in. Once all files uploaded, then we can see the functionality. All files uploaded successfully. Now we go and refresh the page, website.in. So delete this file. Now refresh the page again. Try to log in. Not connect to the MySQL because the data is not changed at in some places. So in isetmarkuserSearch.php, we need to search for isetmark and userSearch.php. Here we have not changed the details, that's why we are getting this error. It. Now we successfully connected to the database. Search edu search.php. So like this, wherever the table's not connected properly, we need to edit them. Then the functionality of this site works. Wish you all the best. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hi friend, if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment and share. Thanks for sharing. Bye.